few different options from the board of surplus property. In the end, decided that the paying cash best option. We were able to piece together a couple different sources within the general fund CIP. Had 900,000 set aside in the Trinity Street project for future construction. It's not a current project. We have about 545,000 left over in the 740 project, which is their contingency that they did not need on that project. And then about 170,000 that's just unallocated to the CIP fund balance. Put that all together in $1,616,500 that covers the land, the appraisal fees that we have to pay that spot back for, closing costs, and any other miscellaneous costs. And it's anticipated that after the property is sold, we'll be able to